Hello, today I'm in Peugeot 508. In this video I'll show you how to change temperature units. In the beginning, let's take a look at the radio panel and press setup button. Now look at the screen display and go to menu. Enter system settings and now select temperature units between Celsius and Fahrenheit. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment and subscribe.